A courageous mole snake and a hungry honey badger are embroiled in a deadly battle for survival. Both creatures are aware of each other's weak point, the head. The mole snake strikes several times, but where another animal might run off to find easier prey, this is a honey badger and nothing scares him. He keeps on coming. The snakes try to run, but once the honey badger is locked onto its target, it doesn't back down. Once the badger immobilizes the snake's jaws, it's game over. You would never think a honey badger would attack a crocodile, even though it's not a very big one. But the honey badger is vicious, and it does just that. The crocodile is no pushover, and the badger realizes it may have taken on a stronger opponent than expected. The badger loses interest and moves on to something else. Honey badgers are famed for their tenacity and fearlessness, as demonstrated when this honey badger takes on an unlucky tortoise and breaks through the tortoise's shell to taste the goods.